This year's prize is about the cell's toolbox for repairing DNA. Kungliga Vetenskapsakademin har beslutat att 2015 års Nobelpris i kemi ska utdelas gemensamt till Tomas Lindahl, Paul Modrich och Aziz Sancar för mekanistiska studier av DNA-reparation. The Royal Swedish Academy of Sciences has decided to award the 2015 Nobel Prize in Chemistry jointly to Tomas Lindahl, Paul Modrich and Aziz Sancar for mechanistic studies of DNA repair.